still wearing prototype disguise, but with a 5-litre V8. You can certainly tell that if you listen to it.